So Steve has very kindly let me use part of his workshop to restore this. So let's take it in. Look at this. Great space to restore the step chair, surrounded by rocking horse heads that I actually carved. And I think I did a bit of work on one of them down there as well. But this is the best one. Ooh. This one here. So I sanded that. It's African walnut. I remember doing that